Jake Paul and Mike Tyson have both been handed official bans from boxing following their controversial bout in Texas on Friday night. The Texas Department of Licensing and Regulation have a rule which states that each fighter must rest for 3 days for each round fought. The fight at the AT&T Stadium lasted the full 8 rounds, meaning neither man is allowed to compete for 24 days. YouTuber turned boxer Paul secured the unanimous points win over the 58-year-old in what was an underwhelming affair. The show sparked outrage among some fight fans both before and after Tyson struggled to land a glove on Paul over a 2-minute round. The social media star was in control throughout the fight, with Tyson, who is 31 years his senior, and revealed after the fight that he did not knock him out by choice. "I am sorry I did not knock him out," Paul began, with many agreeing that he did the right thing by not attempting to knock out the 58-year-old. Paul also admitted to pulling his punches after he saw his legendary opponent weakening during the bout. "After I had seen him tired, I did not want to put too much hurt on him, but I wanted the fans to get a good experience," he continued. "But there was a point where my aggression and violence went away. When I was not getting hit, I love Mike." Paul is said to have made $40 million from fighting Tyson, while Iron Mike is said to have been paid around $20 million for the bout in Arlington, Texas. An average of 60 million households watched the main event live, with as many as 65 million watching at one time, according to MVP. The win took Paul to a professional boxing record of 11-1, with the one defeat coming against Tommy Fury in February last year, and it is unclear what will come next for the 27-year-old. Many were surprised the fight was even sanctioned after it was initially delayed in June, but Tyson suffered an unclear flare-up on a cross-country flight. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to the channel for more videos.